Hey guys, so I'm back. It is time to release the steam. So you'll see it actually beeped 9 minutes ago. And what it does is it lets you know how much time has elapsed after that 30 minutes that I set. So I'm gonna manually release the steam. You'll see that the red button popped up. That just shows that there was pressure in there. And what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna just pull back so my phone doesn't get steam on it. I'm gonna take that knob and I'm gonna push it forward. So it's that knob, and you see where it says venting? That's where I'm gonna push it. And then it's gonna release the steam. Sometimes if I would have done it 10 minutes ago when it first happened, it would have steamed up a lot more and you would have seen like a bunch of steam. So don't get scared if you do it and a bunch of steam rises up. It actually gets very loud. It's only because I gave it 10 minutes to manually release the steam. Now I'm gonna open it, and there's my spaghetti squash. I'm going to let it cool before I even attempt to cut it. But while I'm here, let me show you another tidbit. You see the little, it's hard to show because I'm holding the phone. The little thing that's hanging out from the edge of the lid, you can actually put it in the handle. And it holds the lid there. That was something, a little tip I learned, and thought I'd share that with you. I will get back on and let you know how this spaghetti squash came out. I'm kind of curious myself because I do not know if this is going to work.